a relentless horseman. It's quite impressive. Enchanting, even.
Keep your flattery to yourself, if you wish to keep your head.
Noted. Your duty to the Serpentine Path remains unfinished. Unlock the next chamber and make with the killing. What would you ask of Take Your Time? Ah, I knew you couldn't resist. As you wish. Farewell for now.
I could get very used to this level of power. This is not exactly the power I have in mind.
The horsemen cannot be choosers. The Lord of Hollows will never be accused of subtlety.
Time to find the next sin.
Are you certain? I'm just asking. Seems to me you might be going a little soft. At least that's what the Lord of Hollows appeared to see in you.
If you truly want to see how I have softened, question my resolve again.
Greet it. Please, take your time.
horseman.
Aye, Angel. Are your wits cleared?
Yes. Though I am ashamed to admit that bastard clouded my mind to begin with. General of Heaven. What a sick joke. Thank you for setting me free.
Lust is... was... a powerful force.
Aye. But only because I supplied them with fuel. Sorrow makes an easy target. To think that my garrisons could again soar the skies. Strong and alive.
We have all yearned for lost glory, Usil. Let it go.
No. Not until I've paid off my debt to you, horseman. My life, my sword, and my soul are yours.
Thank you, Usil. For a bird, you're quite honorable.
Fury, when you find the rest, however many of the seven remain, make it hurt.
That is a promise I'm happy to keep, Angel.
Greetings. Please take your time.
Welcome, horseman. Getting a mite crowded for all the humans you've sent my way.
Let me boost that little trinket I gave you.
Aiming to lay down a mighty hurt, are we? Anything that was possible, but now you're even deadlier.
Anything that was interesting. All right, interesting. Take care. And watch your back, eh?
Please take your time.
Thank you.
would you ask? Take your time. And as you would.
I'm here to restore order to the Serpent Holes. Any last words? I didn't think so.